folks, Tony Bentley.
The little jerk that tells everybody to buy Bear Stearns when they're in fact going broke.
I gotta ask you, what did you learn about the U.S. economy and market after doing The Big Short?
You know what? Not enough. People should be scared, should pay attention, and be mad.
Why be scared? That's a provocative statement.
Because it maybe could happen again if we're not diligent. I don't want to get into politics tonight, but